No rocker, no speedster, no gunslinger could outclamor the lusty hymn of the dog day cicada's song that hangs like a fog over the afternoon. Those unfathomable decibels are the pulse of the summer's end, drawing nearer. With each rattling of the timbal, we are invited to a yearning of such delicate menace. A streak of purity threaded amongst a bleak desert of corn. When she lays her eggs, the twig will split and die. In the way that all mothers give up their dreams for the chance to look into their child's eyes. It reminds me of how so much life is spent choosing between sacrifice and exchange. When she sings, I say, there goes another stent in the heart of the heartland. All the dreamers went west, but the lost still wander the flatland to sleep amid the sylphs and turn their faces to a wind unlike anywhere else. My father tried to escape. He runs his laps around this rusted center post. To this day, he'll tell you the chains are freer than the cage. My aunt did not know. In the back seat, I was scheming to wade through the island corn. They both swathed me in comfort, dread, and decay, the only forms of love this place instills in you. The nowhere that I have ever known. To the left and right is a nothing everywhere. As far as the eye can see, it puts the Mojave and the Sahara at ease. Oh, many days do I dream. I could be only heard and never seen.